Hi, I'm Hadas from I Can Canva. Welcome to my channel and to the Canva Snacks, a series of bite-sized tutorials in less than 5 minutes to teach you how to use Canva at its best. Please subscribe so you'll get notified every time a Canva snack is uploaded to the channel, and you're most welcome to also join my Facebook community called I Can Canva. Although in Hebrew, you can easily translate and enjoy free tips, tricks, and lots of inspiration. So, are you ready? Let's go! So you have a lot of text, huh? Let's see what we can do about spacing our letters and our lines. Let me just zoom in a little and go up here. Let's say I want to play around with the spacing of this paragraph. All I have to do is click on it, go up here to the white bar, and click on spacing. When you do that, you can adjust the letter spacing just by moving the scale, and you can see what happens. Or you can also adjust the line spacing, and you can open it up or make it really crowded. So when using the spacing, you can adjust things to make it much easier for your readers to read, comprehend, and digest. That's it. One click and you're done.
That's it. I hope you enjoyed the snack. Now, if you don't own a Pro account and you'd like to give it a try, I will be very happy to give you 45 days to try out Canva Pro for free. No strings attached. You'll find the link in the comments below. I'll see you all next time. Bye.